Hello everyone, back with part 2. And before we get into the video, we have some complimentary Ozzy Osbourne in the background. And whether if you're a fan or not, you have no choice in the matter. Right, Dad?
That's right. That's
right. You better
rock if you want to watch.
As you might have seen, we removed the mossy vines and reasons why if they end up ingesting the too much moss, they could end up actually not being able to pass it. And so now we're gonna be switching, what's this called? The tree stump. We're gonna be taking turns with them in each cage every night, right?
That's right, because both deserve the good life.
And right now, as you can see, we cut the same background in half.
We're going to put the other half at the bottom here to fulfill the background.
Here's the second half.
I'm gonna go get some tape so I can actually tape it to the back. Yeah. So keep talking to everyone about the cams.
So everyone, I think this is a much better, it looks way better in my opinion. Oh wait, it looks better in my opinion. Like, if you look up here, Grumpy's may have, sorry for that pause there. Grumpy's cage might have a lot of sticks. I know, we have to add more bushes to it. Skinny's does as well, but she seems to like it so far. That's the feeding cup. She doesn't eat much out of it now, because she's on a, I assume she's on a diet. She's not sick, or else she'd be acting strange. Here's Grumpy, sitting in his normal spot. Suicide cricket right there. Two of them. And the most suicide food I've ever seen is this worm. He's like sitting right there, even if Skinny's far, when she comes here, that worm is pretty much gone. Any suggestions for the cage? We could really use them. And here comes Dad.
With
tape.
Electrical tape? No, painter's tape, actually. But this is going to help me stick it from the back so it looks very nice.
And you're Skinny screen climbing.
She's trying to impress everyone with her climbing skills.
Yep.
Is it impressing you?
No, not really.
That's true.
Okay. And she still has a little, he still has a little bit of shed on his tail, which he will soon be getting off.
And for some reason, we've got a couple of ants at the side here.
Let me try to find. Yeah, they were at, oh.
I don't know what they're about.
Yeah, right there. Hey guys, comment if you can feed ants to chameleons.
That's just, you're never gonna be able to catch them because you're small. Okay.
And
let's focus on.
Earlier today, we went to Home Depot. We got these bricks. So we can
admit it works pretty well, doesn't it?
Yeah. We got four. We put them for a stand for the pothos and a stand for the tree stump. And we also got some wood. What are they called?
Wood.
Yeah, it's called wood. It goes across like here, so the small substrate we have here does not fall out. Yeah. We got enough just to cover both cages. Here's the action happening.
We're calling this extra background.
Yep. And if you guys honestly buy your food from the pet store, we've been actually looking at this, a site called Josh's Frogs. You can just search it up on Safari and plus press the link. And it has a variety of foods you can buy for your chameleons. And they sell them at cheaper prices than usually the pet store does.
Ooh, don't let the pet store know that. I'm not gonna like that.
And so because at the pet store, horn rims cost like one
horn.
Yeah, one horn worm is like $2. But we looked at Josh's Frogs. One horn is like 50 cents, I think. And that's much cheaper, save a lot of money.
That to me spells value.
Yeah. And you could actually, everything, they have everything there. Not just for chameleons.
But for frogs too.
Yes, they sell frogs. Here's the background Dad is attaching.
I'm liking this so far.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. Here's Grumpy Joe climbing up. right there. Anything to say, Dad?
I'm just trying to get this background taped.
In my opinion, it looks very good.
It's not done yet, but it'll be exciting.
Yeah. All right, let me go up here. I got a closer view, Skinny. Oh, God. Cup in the way. There she is.
Hey.
He is.
What do you think, huh?
But it's hard to see.
What's it like? What's it like?
There's the background on the bottom.
Where is it like at?
Goes all the way to the top. And recently, we've actually been trying to feed...
Hornworms.
Well, no, not hornworms. I'm planning on buying...
More hornworms?
No, not hornworms. Dubia roaches. And Dad is not a fan of cockroaches.
I'm definitely not a fan of cockroaches.
No, I bet no one's a fan of cockroaches, but...
I know
a lot of people say not to buy dead food for chameleons. I've done it before. It worked fine, but there's a lot less nutrition, so I might buy either live or dead. Most likely, I'll buy live. And Dad will not be pleased.
They may not escape, let's just say that.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a nightmare for you.
Not for me, for you.
Here's Grumpy. Clear footage right here of Grumpy Joe exploring. You have anything to say?
What do you think, huh? Looks good.
Yeah,
huh?
It looks very good. Skinny Mini up there. Hang out. And on the side, we have our jungle back here. Comment in the section below if you think it's a good setup, because we finally figured out the enable comments.
We have a lot more work to do. I mean, we have to get a lot of green leaves down there. A lot of green leaves. We've got sticks right now.
Yeah.
Natural sticks. We got rid of all the plastic ones, except for the corner ones, because we found out it could be hazardous to the health.
Yeah.
If they try to eat the plastic, they can't pass it. So we're going all natural.
Yeah. So. And if you might have noticed... We no longer have the dripper plant in our cage.
It's gonna take a break for now.
Yeah. Tell them why.
It's not dripping.
Yeah, it's not dripping.
And Grumpy Joe's trying to impress us with his acrobatic skills.
That's not much of a skill. That's just walking on vines.
Oh, let's give him his leg shake.
Look at him. Ooh, he's shedding a lot. So, do you think that's it for this video?
I think so. All I'm going to do right now is just put another half of the background behind Skinny Maze.
And it's gonna look the same as this, so do you really want to see it? I don't know if you guys do.
No. So, as usual, we're going to end on this with great words of wisdom from Behan. What's the last words of wisdom?
Same outro as usual. So that was another episode of BN's Commands. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you like our content. We're slowly building up subscriber chain.
And we hope you enjoyed the background music.
Sure hope you do.
Please send us suggestions on to Behan's Gmail. Suggestions what other bands you want to hear in the background while he does his next shows.
And we can't please everybody. Some people might not like some people suggest. And also, most importantly, suggest if you have any ideas for our cage, because we are not professionals. We're just trying to sustain life for our two chameleons.
Sustain life.
Yep. So that was another episode of BS Chameleons. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll be making more tomorrow. Bye. Stop. You always do this. Stop.